Funneled into the chains. Yarncrook centers it. Kicked away by Kachetkov. McCabe with a shot that was blocked. Yarncrook plays it back. At the point, Gustafson shoots, scores! Tips in front by Zach Aston-Reese. And Toronto takes a 1-0 lead.
Really good patience by Erik Gustafson at the blue line as he takes this puck and can shoot it right away, but doesn't one time it, waits for the screen to develop, waits for him to find the lane, and that is really well done by Zach Aston-Reese. He gets Drury on his back, seals him off, and keeps his stick loose. And you see Jack Drury just can't handle the size of Aston-Reese in front of the net. He's going to put us on the payroll.
Loose of 1-7 straight on TSN. Got a chance for Stahl, he's turned away. Bouncing puck scooped up by Puljujärvi. Seth Jarvis walks in and fires. Samsonov made the save on that. Back is Aho with it. Aho centers it. And Puljujärvi's shot goes off a stick. Off the faceoff, here's Achari with it. Well, Achari works back in and shoots. Kachetkov made the save through the traffic. Marner pokes at it. Morgan Riley finally makes his way off the ice after a minute and a half on. In comes Marner, steps around Nature. Mitch Marner in, shoots, scores! Oh, what a goal by Mitch Marner! 2-0 Toronto!
A forward playing defense and his eyes light up. It's Marty Nages back there, a good skater going forwards, but not so much going backwards. Look at this, goes right around him. And then from a pretty tight angle, he catches Kochetkov back in the net and square to the goal line. Sells the pass with the eyes and rings it off the post and in. What a quick release for Mitch Marner.
He's behind the goal, Foss tries to center, Stahl couldn't reach it. Picked up by Martin, Pesci with a shot that was blocked by Kerfoot. Pesci plays it back across to Martin. In comes Shea, fires, scores! Leaked that through Samsonov, and the Hurricanes are on the board on the goal by Brady Shea, his 14th of the year.
Shea with 14 after Kerfoot blocks the one, he's a little bit felled. Forward activates in the middle, see Lafferty takes him, but you just, quite frankly, expect your goaltender to make that save every single time. Samsonov, who's been so consistently excellent at home, whiffs on a stoppable wrister, just trickles underneath his hand, and gets Carolina on the board.
And now Riley with it. Tavares leads the way with 12 power play goals. Matthews right behind him with 11. In comes Matthews for Tavares. John Tavares walks in and fires. Score off Matthews and in. And the Leafs are back up by two.
Good looks to Nylander once, he just misses, and then on an entry where Austin Matthews drives the defense back, saucer pass wide, and then Tavares doesn't look for a setup, he looks for a play to the net, and that is a little bit fortuitous because this is not a pass. It fires in off Austin Matthews' knee, but when you go to the net, you stop there, you put pucks there often enough off Pesci, off Matthews, and the third of the night for the Toronto Maple Leafs as they cracked the code that was Carolina's penalty kill.
So that's four goals the last five games for Matthew.
I thought he had his arm around him and he could have gone this way. Sheldon Keefe heard the explanation, muttered, shook his head, did not like it.
Communication's important, although it doesn't always go the way you want.
Yeah, but I think that's how you bet. You want to handle it, kind of.
Picked up now by Kerfoot. And Alex Kerfoot finds Lafferty.
You can go.
Time for the league lead in shorthanded goals. Lafferty works in, shoots. Kachetkov made the save. Lafferty has four shorthanded markers this year. And Jarvis chips out for Aho. Sebastian Aho takes the return pass, moves it. Oh, what a save by Samsonov. Reaches out with the right pad, makes a great stop.
Sebastian Aho give and go of Puljujärvi. Takes all the way across, and he's just trying to.
Marner out to center ice for Yarncrow. Chips it across to Matthews. In comes Austin Matthews. Oh, between the legs he goes. Shoots. Kachetkov makes the save.
Come on.
Spins that back. Nature shoots. That's blocked. Back to Teravainen. For Burns. Fires. That's blocked in front. Knocked down for Teravainen. Plays it back across. Nature scores. Martin Nature draws Carolina back within one.
Nate Jess, who missed on a break earlier, making sure he does not miss at all. And you see two Carolina forwards taking the attention of three Toronto defenders. And Slavin down in front of the net has everybody confused. Nobody's exactly sure who to take him. And a little pass here from Teravainen to Nate Jess. He leans on it, rips it past Samsonov on the weak side. But the full five men
retreat to pick that up. Bunting snaps the pass ahead for Matthews. In comes Austin Matthews. The backhand shot stop Pukatchukov.
Although we don't need much on the bench to complain. No. Like anytime you see anything funny, it's too many men.
Teravainen. That pass was dropped by Marner on the way off. Now picked up by Lafferty. In he comes with Austin Reese. Lafferty in, pays it back across. They score! Zach Austin Reese has his second. And the Leafs are back up by two.
By Sam Lafferty. Nate just overskates this puck and Lafferty's off in the races. He knows he has Austin Reese. He's just got to get it across Pesci's stick and to the blade of Austin Reese. And Austin Reese just chops up there. Little dainty sauce puts it right on the tape, and Austin Reese buries it like a goal scorer right under the bar.
He came to camp on a professional trial, but it wasn't.
It was a likely to be signed.
Right, a placeholder. Goss's pair of shoots that goes off the skate of Tavares. Another shot. Samsonov save. Drury jams at it. Third period, 5-on-5 has been one power play each way. Carolina in a battle for the Metro Division lead with New Jersey. Toronto. Nylander plays it across. Yarncroft walks out, plays it back in front. Oh, what a stop there! Like a check come on Matthews. Still on it. Camp throws it back in front. It's skipped away from Lafferty. Gustafson. He centers it. Camp another chance for Chetkov. Gets the catching glove down on that. He's been all around it tonight. Gostis Bear. Long wrist shot tip wide by Nason. Nason throws it back in.
As this point shot was probably the best look. Nason's by himself.
Program, their minor hockey program. Building rinks in Texas. As Riley takes that lead pass with Matthews. Riley works it and shoots. Scores! Morgan Riley fires it home. The Leafs are up by three. What a shot!
He joins the rush. Lots of talk about Morgan Riley finding his game a little bit more as of late. Good play by Kalle Yonkrolt to get it up to him. Doesn't even get a token look off over to Austin Matthews. He's in alone. One glance too. He's like, no, I don't like my angles. And he goes short side. How about, like, no backswing. Barely flexed the stick. This is just a tickle of the wrist. Oh, man.
Guess who's going to have to go to optional skate. Kept alive. Carolina centers it. Nason gets a stick on that. But it bounces wide. McCabe's clearing attempt knocked down by Burns. Carolina shoots at the goalpost. Matthews. Up for Lundgren. Throws it back in front. That's swept away. Bouncing by Nylander. Shoots. Kachetkov makes the save. Lundgren back with it. And the Maple Leafs celebrate St. Patrick's Day in style. Looking great in green with a 5-2 win over Carolina.